a big game for you today, everyone. Martin Tyler here to describe it, along, of course, with the wisdom of Alan Smith.
Oh, the visitors here now are going to...
Shaps.
...who is not averse to changing his
Shaps.
And if they play the way they have, I think they're going to move up the world rankings here.
Whaps.
This is the home team lineup. Cedric Carrasco starts in goal. Marquinhos starts with Loic Pernas.
Shaps.
Marco Verratti plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. This is how they love to play on the break. Can he shut off now? Not much in that. It was a whisker wide of the post.
Extraction.
Verratti. Lacazette. Tackle here. He's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Great interception. It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to because they're match winners, they're game changers. So interesting to see if that happens here.
An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually know he hadn't got the technique to bear it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
That's cut out. Third. It's a good ball. Saw the goal and went for it. You can see the deflection there. Corner. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Sanson presented possession to the opposition now. Attacking well here.
Son!
Got his mates hit the post.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
And Herrera! Oh, great work by the keeper. Tackle goes in. Cavani. This could be it. Lacazette. Very good stop here. Well, this is a corner, and they dropped it to defend properly against it. And that will be a corner. And that's a very good save following the corner. And Herrera. Just working away to try and find an opening. They're passing so well out there. Now the shot! Terrific stop. He can put them in front. Good work by the goalkeeper. There's some potential in this move. Strong challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, just a risk that they might get caught out.
Son!
He's made the save. That's a great interception. Morgan Sanson. Gay. On to the attack now. They've got the ball back by that interception. Son!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Matuidi. Well, they're in a good position here.
He runs with them up here. He's kept it out.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Here comes the replay.
What reflex is there from the keeper?
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Cavani! They press for that chance, and they've got it, but they haven't taken it.
Yeah, probably not the player you wanted at the end of that move.
Luke Shaw. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Good challenge here. Gueye. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Riyad Boudabouz. He's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. On the attack here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch, trying to find an opening, not panicking. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
No way.
Remember, it's the Cup Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Attacking now. Great passage of passing play there. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Trying to get it wide. It was a good idea, but he couldn't find this supporting player. Intercepted well. Looking good, this move. He might be through. Boudabouz! Very good stop here.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois.
Headed towards where a teammate can put them in front. Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Touré. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Boudabouz! That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Matuidi. Edinson Cavani. Lacazette. He's coming forward with some danger.
How is that free kick?
What a fine save. Well, it's not just been this goalkeeper, but the one at the other end as well. Both been in majestic form to maintain clean sheets.
Could be dangerous. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Cut out the pass. good challenge here. There's good progress with this attack.
Fucking bullshit, man.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
No, no.
The shot's on. Oh, charged down. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. They cope with it well defensively.
That's not a free kick, though, is it, ref?
Cavani. That's going to be a free kick.
Oh, you fucking idiot. You're an idiot.
Their throw. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Antonio Valencia. Conte. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Turnover and possession here. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Yaya Toure. Gage. Toure. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Herrera. Possession changes feet. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Comes a challenge. Lacazette. Jelly. Cavani. Riyad Boudabous. Good forward play from them. Yaya Toure. Valencia. That's good support play from his teammates. Little piece of interplay between the two. That's going to be a free kick late in the game now. Sure. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Edinson Cavani. Spotted that well and intercepted. Cavani. In such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on. I think that the pressure got to him really, and he just made the wrong choice.
And shoots! Well, it could have been a shot of significance. It's turned out to be a shot of insignificance.
A bit of a selfish decision, that one, from the player, when he could have easily passed it.
So we're going on into extra time here. Well, we've got a substitution now. Oh, we're all level after 90 minutes. On we go into extra time. That's super feet there for the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
Got the tackle in. Here's a chance to attack. Perak. Well, the ref's going. Now, what is the referee going to do here? When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him.
Penalty!
Well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He went in well. It was nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now they're going to try and regain possession. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Shit.
Stop the game for the free kick. On the attack here. Both teams fighting hard to get the goal to go ahead. Still all square. Lacazette. Budapest. Lacazette. Attacking well here. Good challenge.
In that. Shit.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Quick passing. The opposition can't get near them. Just a reminder of the regulations here, 15 more minutes to... Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. Looking good, this move.
Shut off now.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Good through pass. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. And here's the shot. You can only put it behind to the corner. Look at that, the corner count. Lacazette. There's some potential in this move. Lacazette! Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, put him up.
Damn!
Had a bit of time and space, good position.
How was it?
Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside.
Yes, it's easy.
Here we are, 8 minutes still to play. Antonio Valencia. And there's the interception. Into the attacking third. Cavani! Hampshire. Shot on! Goalkeeper hands on. 4 minutes remaining in the second period of extra time. Good forward play from them. And they've cut it out. The pass not completed, really. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Well, good through ball. Son! Two more minutes to be played then, added time. pressure all on.
He's going to take the first penalty. Up he comes.
Well, the penalty taken, risking a yellow card with that stutter, but the goalkeeper saved it anyway.
Can he take it on? The responsibility here, it's a big ask.
And they've run to the keeper for the save.
Well, he's a hero, isn't he? And rightly so.
Great save.
Has he got the nerve now to take this on and score?
That's a good penalty, isn't it? Into the middle of the goal, he scores.
So I've seen more confident players touching the penalty.
Put the penalty away, and very confident he was. Stepped up and slotted it away. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout.
Well, all the pressure is on the kick taker.
He had to score, and he has to bear the consequences of his side losing the shootout.
Oh, look at him. You've got to feel sorry for him. Just something that happens to players once in a while in their careers.
Possession to the op-
The shadow.
Welcome to you all, Alan Smith alongside me, Mark. Martin Tyler, and we've got some very decent football, we feel, for you.
Well, it's a fantastic tournament, this. There's nothing better than seeing world-class players come together, see who can gain the upper hand. And I'm certainly expecting big things.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, great work by the keeper. Wayne Rooney here to take the corner. Deflected out for a throw. Oh, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Pass doesn't get through. Wayne Rooney's in the way. Now Rooney. Marco Reus. Doing well to keep the ball. Could be dangerous. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Well stuck out of foot.
That's it.
Smalling. Marco Reus. Disappointed with that touch. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. He's made the save. Shots on here. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Herrera.
And here's the cross.
Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Touré.
Ah, fuck.
Yaya Touré. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Villa. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Son. Such energy, such athleticism to keep going wherever his team require him to be.
Yeah, what an action.
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
No.
Good tackle. It's going to be a throw here. Makes a challenge here. Villa. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Closed him down well. The cross doesn't come in. Good defending. And here's the shot. He's made the save. Gone Alonso. Royce. Attacking now. To take the lead. Di Maria. Well, here it is. The first goal of the game that they absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment. Well, they're in a good position here. Building steadily here, working away.
And shoots!
He's had to go full stretch. Rooney. And in he goes with the tackle. Tries the through pass. Got to be. Off the back of a fantastic Premier League season in 2015-16, Jamie Vardy is still going strong, as you can see. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. It is level, both sides have scored here now. Wayne Rooney, well read by the defender. Yaya Touré. It looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Aurier. Villa. What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
And we restart the game. 2-1. Wayne Rooney. Into the attacking third. And Herrera. Found his teammate well.
A real chance here. And
that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Corner given.
Son!
That's a fine header. But wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
Spotted well by the defender. Cut it out. Just working away to try and find an opening. A good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Crosses in. They stop the ball coming in.
went in well. Wayne Rooney. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Possession in the midfield area. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Gonalons. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Antonio Valencia. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Toure. Trying to thread it through here. Shot up! He's blocked the shot well. David Villa. Angel Di Maria. Attacking well here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Wayne Rooney. Son. Well, he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. It's a neat pass.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Here's Rooney. Wayne Rooney. Rooney. Trying to find Di Maria. Yaya Toure. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Wonderful chance! Oh, it's the post!
And now it's with Wayne Rooney. Toure. He went in well. Quite clearly a free kick. Opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually know he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
David Villa. And the pass not completed, really. And here comes the counter-attack.
Son!
He can only put it behind for the corner.
Shoots!
Might have even touched the bar on the way over. David Villa. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. This is the punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Here the challenge is a good one. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. 20 minutes now remaining. Conte. Toure. And Herrera.
on a loss. Substitution that the home side want to make. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
And now the shot!
He's blocked that well. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. On the attack here. Good challenge here. Yaya Toure. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Son. And the offside is given.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming up the pitch, number 10.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Here's a chance to attack.
It should be!
And this is a goal! It's getting better and better for them. It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now. The scoreline.
Pardon? I'm fine. Stuff. See ya. Oh, that's great. Need to get Ryan in the party. Such a fool. Where's bloody Jaffra at? I'm actually so jammy, I'm so crap at him. My record's clean. Oh, 12 and 7. Going to, I'm going to get peak angry this match. Don't know, he's chilling on bloody seasons. Well, for fuck's sake. And a clamp Chan and Coutinho, Liverpool scum. Might take a cheeky L here.
This should be a great game, and we're off and running. This is the lineup for the home side.
I think my dad wasn't roasting me for
it. It was an early foul. Yeah. Right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and you know, he can't do that. Into the attacking third. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Idrissa Gana-Gay.
I think he wasn't comparing me to Watford.
Good through pass. There goes the cross.
Oh, saucy beat bicycle kick there.
It's cut out by Yaya Toure. This with a chance to go into
How
the
am I not
now?
Popping that in? I'm out actually in so front of goal. Finishing. Put it in.
Headed down to a teammate.
Oh, for God's sake, I'm actually clapped.
Very close, had the crowd on its feet. It was too high. Coutinho. Son. could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Song.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
I just got denied, please.
And Herrera. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Very weak challenge.
That's so poor.
Well, he's proved me wrong, and he's got the ball back.
Big challenge.
And it will be a free kick here. Verratti. Emre Can. On the attack here. Can. Gets his foot in there.
Oh, shit.
Son. Luke Shaw. Yaya Toure. Verratti.
Anything good happening on Love Island?
Supporting player alongside.
Oh dear.
It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.
Oh,
and here he was,
sucks,
faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Oh dear.
Here's a chance to attack.
I can't, literally can't do anything.
Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is.
Oh, that's
well,
a
he's thrown
off.
Possession away.
How's he playing out the back? I like how he should do.
Trying to thread it through here. He's got support here. And here's the shot.
Come on,
that
I actually can't
score. That they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard.
That head,
just let down at the,
no,
at the
not
death
it.
There. What a miss.
How's he done that?
There's some potential in this move.
Redden. Just fuck them. Get in the way of each other, you fucking mental. Just lose the ball.
Here's Shaw. Not rushing it here. Stick. Moving from one side to the other.
Oh, this guy's whipping out a beast.
Well read by the defender.
Oh my god, my team's so fat.
Verratti! That's well, well wide.
Some clueless ball from Vardy there.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Dembele. In he goes for the challenge. Could be dangerous.
Shaw, how did Shaw pop to him? Luke Shaw, what a guy.
The goal from a player who's been defending so bravely, so nobly, and now he's gone upfield and done this.
Yeah, a bit of a collector's item that. He doesn't get too many, but this is an important one.
Oh, this guy's angry, I can tell. He's trying to take the centre.
And it's cut out by Yaya Toure.
Any strikers can't score.
Well, this attack,
you can always rely on the fullback with 40 shooting to pop up and pop one in the net.
Son! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Oh, for fuck's sake,
in, in with a chance. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Keeps.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
This guy's actually peak of defending. I can't. Reads everything. Oh, that's a ball.
Trying to find an opening.
Oh,
panicking.
Shaw, man of the match.
A corner to come now.
Bloody hero.
He's tackled the ball behind, really. To take the lead.
That seems absolute scenes.
All about anticipation. No. He wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
It's Marquinhos. Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Oh, that's cool. He's the best player on the pitch. Look at him. He's an absolute machine. He's an animal. Look at him, guy. fucking beast.
It's looking good, this
whips
move.
In, whips out, comes back in, does his man. Oh, Mackie. Well in.
Aurier. Coutinho.
Fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
Nah, when you loot Shaw, kind of bit like a...
Attacking now.
Opportunity now.
No, Botman.
Stop here.
Oh,
they're doing their marking
in.
Properly at the corner here. It looks like
it's
it anyway.
Oh.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Most majesty.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Fuck.
Remember, it's a Flat Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Touré. Trying to find Valencia.
Nice to get
building steadily here, keeping possession.
Well, he's not in
pace. Oh, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Oh, look at that. Solid defender. Loose ball.
On the attack here.
Oh, look at that big challenge. Oh, he's passed straight back to him like that. Lovely stuff.
Verratti. Verratti!
Ah, it's so crap. Can't be arsed with that shit.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Goal for the visitors.
Oh, come on.
Emre Can. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Yaya Touré intervenes. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. That could open. Touré! That's a corner.
Ryan just lost a game 11-1 in foot chance.
Coutinho. Challenge. Valencia trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Why has it gone to Son? It's annoying. Come on, you've got to win that.
Flag has gone up for offside. Tight. Idrissa Gana-Gay.
That looked
dangerous until he made the interception.
So easy to read.
Coutinho attacking well here.
To Son. Gets the wrong side of his mind.
Cahill.
Lovely.
And Herrera. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Oh, he's through. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
That's a big challenge. Come on. Get your fire on it somehow.
And it's a heading chance. How's
that not going in?
Pushing hard for an equaliser still.
Fuck me.
And Herrera. Well, they're in a good position here. Probing away.
That's a foul. Thank you.
Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. They've coped with it well defensively.
No way. If I just not scored there. Whoever's at the back post has got to be rising. It's poor.
Moussa Dembele. Son. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Challenges for the ball. Gay. There's good progress with this attack.
Come on.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Emre Can.
Oh, this guy's popping it around. Literally, I can't get near him.
Son.
quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Come on.
Hello.
Hello. No, this guy's so lucky. I'm too. Hello. Can you hear me?
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Coutinho. It will be a free kick. Son. Trying to find an opening.
Such a panicking.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Fuck's sake.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration. He might be through. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Antonio Valencia, this is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Great game, and there's still a chance for an equaliser here. Gonna try his luck. It's a crucial corner here, and this might be their last and he's met it with his head. It's such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that the pressure got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
Well, we are talking about quality, really, over quantity. Because they've had fewer shots, but more goals.
They have. They've been very clinical when they've got into goal-scoring positions.
Attacking now. Good challenge here. Luke Shaw. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Chan.
Cahill. It's with Touré. This could be a chance. Saw the goal and went for it. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It's cut out by Yaya Touré. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Wait, hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
There we are. I just had the thing turned off, it's a joke.
Yeah, I'm so dumb.
I literally just lost 2-1, it's a bit of a joke.
It's taking ages to load. For fuck's sake. Just taking 2 L's in a row, it's not even my fault. I'm battering people. We fought with like a 60-chem team.
George asked if he lost 11-1. Wait, I'm speaking. Everyone's saying they can't hear me. I'm actually just speaking. Because I'm broadcasting to people. How'd you get it so you can... Ooh.
Hey, what did George say?
He said, did you lose 11-1?
Huh.
I'm 12-8, this is a joke.
I can't even do anything, man. All my L's are not my fault.
I can't finish. I actually can't finish.
If I had jet privacy and I didn't get DCs, I would never lose a game. Unfair.
Can anyone hear me?
Mom's going upstairs. Is anyone else watching stream? Watching our stream?
Josh, Coots, Roly, George.
Think I'm gonna start. How do you start broadcast?
Think I'm starting one. Just watch mine on your phone.
I wanna play though.
Can you hear Ryan Coops?
Hello.
Nah, just put Ryan so good. Oh. This guy's got bloody Marshall up front. Kill me now. Joss said, ask Ryan about his mole.
Oh, tell him to piss off.
Piss off. You know you signed in with the kickoff. You might have signed in with
that. Yeah, I know.
Dead
player. The lineup for the home side. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Antonio Valencia
starts. Oh my god.
Luke
Shaw is
the
fullback. And it loads for like a minute straight.
In central midfield.
Yeah.
Son Heung-min starts
with
up top with Jamie Vardy.
For fuck's sake.
A timely challenge.
For fuck's sake.
Idrissa Gana-Gay. Here's a chance to attack. Looking for Touré.
Now I've got 7D season 2. 7D season 2 days. It's not even the Wi-Fi as well.
Really strong tackle, and
so
the ball's
good.
Gone out for a throw.
The last game got DC. Tight game, making 2-1. I celebrate and I just get DC.
Defender to it first.
EA gonna get the Pika's email after I'm done tonight.
No, this guy's just pinged. War pinged to man.
There's some potential in this move.
Come ping. No, we're not. Oh, that's a ping.
Good one. Gay. Trying to thread it through here. Here's Martial. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. And it's out of play. Christian Eriksen. Conte. Chan. Attacking well here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained. Attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Lucas Perez, is he caught? Pretty clueless.
Yaya Touré.
The shot's on!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
But could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Die, don't really care.
Could be a yellow card here for
just
that foul.
Just pissing off in the comments.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite dangerous position
4v1.
Now.
No, I'm not clean through.
Angelo Ogbonna.
He's outgassing the player from outside.
Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside, probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the players rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Patrick Van Aanholt. Conte. Here's Martial.
I believe in myself to go 20 and 20 again.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Touré. Conte. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
I haven't paid anyone. Everyone's
play,
parking
but
it.
They've lost the ball now.
So defensive.
The opposition
can
get at them.
So bloody annoying.
Eriksen.
Can't get the ball anywhere.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Looking for an opening with some good.
Just splits me open.
It's a fine strike. But not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it. I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite though.
So well. I'll send it to you afterwards.
How much is it?
It doesn't cost anything. It's just red cards.
Yeah, Touré.
Please. Please. Oh my god, so much shit. He's so fucking slow.
Could be dangerous. Here's Martial. Possession given away once more. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Chris Smalling. Conte.
My game's a bit harder recently.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Come on. Oh my god, his son's got to that.
Through pass. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
I'm actually playing well, to be fair.
Early, I was playing well.
Why is that massive hole?
Yaya Touré.
Oh, he's onside. Please.
He might be through.
Oh my god, that is so clapped and clean through, but the ball just bounced up, so everyone's caught me out.
That's a clever header. What a fine save. Got his shot off now.
No, how's
he's
that not
blocked the shot well.
Anyone seen that?
It's a very good interception. This with a chance to go into the lead
I
now.
I missed another driven shot. Literally, oh my god.
Saw it coming. Cut it. Good score.
No, this
is a good save.
Out.
He got a touch to that. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. And he's met it with his head. Well, that's way over the bar.
Scored. Ivanovic had six shots on target, and Ivanovic's keeper made all six saves.
Contact.
Oh, he's gonna...
He went in well.
Pops in. Touré.
The break is definitely on. Touré! Great save! By a diving goalkeeper!
I literally cannot score. Corner now. Ivanovic's are so good. The touches they make are so cross, dude.
I've literally played such good FIFA.
Now Anthony Martial.
64 chem.
Yeah.
Oh, he's through.
Everyone's up. Marquinhos and Socrates.
That's a good challenge.
Off chem. That's got to be a
good chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
I get blocked off.
Here comes the cross.
Late on the foul.
In midfield, they've got it back by an interception.
Oh my god, Socrates, what did
you do? Conte.
Half time, 0-0.
So it's half.
I've had seven shots, he's had 1-0 on target. I still lose this game. Shut up, bloody shit, I'm so shit.
And
I can't
off we go
finish. My
for the second half
awful.
Of this weekend league match.
Defend, I'm. At the friend, when I'm finishing,
so.
And
it's cut out
so
by
good.
Yaya Touré. Chan. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. Yaya Touré.
How does he make that tackle?
Good forward play from them. To take the lead. That's a good block.
Gabby has got to play that against the side of Scotland's the best game
today. Yeah. I'm actually so done this game. They scored that goal.
And it's out of play.
I cannot get it out. I just can't get it.
Don't give him a free kick for that.
Luke Shaw.
Now
Sadio Mane.
Another
shot.
Oh, they thought they scored there.
Doing?
I did as well. What a terrific save from the goalkeeper, though, to keep it goalless. Tries
don't
to punch it away.
Hold it. Call to our shit.
And the cross coming in. Oh, Bonner! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
I'm using the pop lock.
A timely challenge. Now Sadio Mane. And the referee's letting it go. Referee's pointed for a free kick.
How is he just bloody called offside, then, you idiot?
Ref, you can't blow the fucking whistle there, you fucking idiot.
And that.
Opportunity for Valencia.
I literally love it up.
Winger's role.
In such a good position.
The stats are in the
very good defending.
This favour.
The player had nowhere to.
He's just taking peak long shots all the fucking time.
Keep taking off tour, man. And bring on Lacazette. taking off Torreira and putting Sonic Cam because I just need to hit some bloody long shots. How come Love Island was on today? I swear it's not meant to be on weekends.
It's like a recap today.
It's on tomorrow.
What's happened?
Go.
It was probably another recap tomorrow. Yes, 1-0.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. He's coming forward. And here's the shot.
I can't score, Ryan. This is my problem. I can't score goals.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two of the best.
Cahill. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Cahill. Song. It's Mane. Antonio Valencia. Could be dangerous.
He's going to win that header. Knew it.
Son. Lacazette. Offside. That's
what
an easy decision.
I didn't pass it there, did I? It hit him and went there. Fucking hell.
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
Nah, it's just going pink.
It'll be a throw. Christian Eriksen. Song. Emre Can. Excellent passing. Great interplay. We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players.
Here's the chance. Oh, great work by the keeper. And a corner given by the referee. Son. Comes in strongly. Conte. Onto the attack now.
Come on, man. How's Mane winning a header?
And Herrera. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? That's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Jeff, thank you.
To put them in front.
He scored.
Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out. But it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried
let's
now
go,
because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition.
Come
well,
on,
that's failed.
So,
and the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'll be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough. Conte.
I want a penalty shootout.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Look. He's paused it. I actually get poop. My dad actually, you know, my dad was roasting me earlier because I couldn't finish.
Really?
Literally, he's like, you need to bloody take your chances or you're going to get bloody done on the counter. Did you see Lee Griffiths today, his two free kicks?
No, 2-0, let's go. No,
all right,
his
so
left foot gets beat.
Wow. It's 1-0 to England, 87th minute, Lee Griffiths free kick for Scotland, top bins, top right, makes it 1-1, 89th minute, top left, top bins, 2-1.
Fuck.
And then Harry Kane scored in the 93rd minute.
In a way, I want England to lose all the matches.
Why?
I don't know.
Bloody idiot. Bloody Nigeria, man, taking everything to a World Cup.
Fuck. They did so well to win in the... They bloody exposed it.
Yeah.
Very good indeed, but the move
okay,
is broken
yeah.
down.
And if it weren't for Messi,
down is to
and
10
his
minutes left.
From like 35 yards out.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead.
So well,
and the supporters... Well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. It's Mane. Attacking now. Shaw. Still as we are, and here comes the counter attack. Son, and he knocks in the goal. It's another chance, and
no way,
another goal for
shot,
a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side, and now the scoreline absolutely shows that. They've worked this attack very well.
What?
Into a quite a dangerous position now. And Herrera.
That's well crossed. Maybe it wasn't enough time.
Song.
Beautiful.
This is how they love to play on the break. He's had a go here. This Vardy story, rags to riches in the football sense, continues. And the riches get richer and richer. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
It's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. And the fourth official has held up the board to say four more minutes. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Shots on here, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Getting set at the corner. Smalling! Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper...
No, Ryan, it was 9-0. In the 77th minute, I beat him 4-0.
I can get gold one if I don't get DCM.
13 and 8 good. No, 13 and 8 peak bad.
I've never put this much aim for my wing kick. That's a good pitch for the team I'm using. Wait, are you in a game?
I've just finished.
It's the team I'm using, the battle to beat.
I'm just going to go for the toilet. kind of go into another game as well.